I always knew I was different, never quite fitting in. But I came to the realization that I had to stop searching and just let it be. To live shamelessly. To live out loud. To live free. To be free. To be me.